Good day, everyone. I am Maria Sabrina Angelica B. Morales, and I am here in front of you to create my project in organic chemistry, which is creating a molecular model. So, the organic compound that I chose in this project is the 3-butylbenzene, and let's go! 3-butylbenzene is an organic compound classified as an aromatic hydrocarbon. Its structure consists of a benzene ring substituted with a 3-butyl group. It is a colorless liquid that is used primarily as a solvent in the synthetic organic chemistry industry and as a polymer linking agent. It is also used to make plastics. So the materials are here, and I think I am going to start creating my molecular model. So please join me.
Meanwhile, at the Krusty Krab.
Before anything else, I would like to share the color that I've assigned on each atom. So our carbon is color black and our hydrogen is blue. So hello guys, update po is I'm waiting my other ping pong balls to dry kasi I'm going to double coat it para mas rich yung color niya. So ngayon I'm going to paint another ping pong ball, and it is the hydrogen. So let's go. So hello guys, so in this part of the video, I'm still waiting for my ping pong balls to dry because they are still wet and I can't work with my molecular model na basa yung aking organic compounds. I mean, na need sa aking project. So in this part of the video, I'm going to rest like for a couple of minutes and then back. Or like continue, I'm going to continue again working on it. So
an extremely annoying shift later.
So hello guys, instead of taking a break, I've decided that I'm going to cut these sticks into similar lengths, and I'm going to paint it in order to look formal because these sticks serves as our connecting bonds that connects the atom to another atom. So let's get going. So, I'm done cutting and now I'm going to paint them. So here are our bonds. I'm done painting the sticks and I'm now going to double coat the ping pong balls. So hi guys, in this part I'm going to assemble the materials. They are all ready. And keep watching. So now I am going to build and finalize our compound. So let's go.
One long, angry line later.